The Enugu state government shut down Tenderlink's private school in Abakpa for alleged sexual abuse of a 3-year-old female pupil. The seal-up was done by the state commissioner for education, Prof. Ndubueze, Mbah, and commissioner for gender affairs and social development, Ngozi, Enih. At Enugu East Council area, the duo expressed regret that such an indecent act could happen, contrary to the state government's programs to deliver sound education for all children of school age. The commissioners promised that the culprits would be prosecuted to discourage other persons from planning to assault any student in Enugu State. Also, the State Commissioner of Police, CP Kanaya Uzuegbu, ordered the Deputy Commissioner of Police in charge of the State Criminal Intelligence and Investigation Department, State CID, to investigate and ensure the prosecution of everyone involved in the sexual molestation of the people.
Type of incident that we would dread, it goes, even the thought of it, goes against the fundamental vision and mission of His Excellency, which is to create a safe learning environment in Enugu State.
We must ensure and we must make sure that justice prevails, because if we do not take care of this, so many mothers or victims of such will not have the mind to come out to say it out. And I also want to commend the people that reached out to me to inform me about this incident. And our mantra is, once you see something, you say something.